What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Machiavelli here. We're doing a Sagittarius reading right now, but it can relate to any fire sign, y'all. And I'm gonna call this one Soldier of Love. Alright. So pretty much from what I got from the cards is Sagittarius, either this is you or you got somebody on your tailcoats about being in love with you. And it's like it's one of those things where you already know. Like, it's like this person, I don't know how to explain it. Let me, okay, so you might be in a relationship, right? And this person is like Battleship, Cold Red. Like, it ain't, that person knows something. They know something about your spouse that you might not even know. I don't know if you've been, you know, compelled by spell work or something, but this person most definitely knows something about your spouse that you don't know. And guess what? He not letting you go. It's like, no, no, no. And they ready to go to war about you because they know your heart. They know who you are. Like, they know. And it's just like they so upset at the fact that your spouse know how you are, and then they doing this extra shit. That makes sense to you, Sagittarius. Okay, so angel number 712 came out, which means encourages you to be received and accepted to your good, which may appear to turn into new opportunities. So just think about that again. Encourage you to be received and accepted to your good. So just because somebody like you, necessarily you don't have to flirt with them back. You see what I'm saying? But at the same time, acknowledge them, because at the same time, you never know their gifts. You could be enlightening them to uplift their gifts, and that could be the person that you need to be with. And you might not even know, because you think, oh, I'm with this person and this my person, and it ain't going to get no better than that right now. But at the same time, Sagittarius, you've been feeling for a long time that this person might really be that person, though. So it's kind of like, what you doing, Sagittarius? What you doing, Leo? What you doing, Aries? All right. And this person that loves you, it's not no, I'm going to go to sleep and wake up and it's going to be over with. No, this person is going the length of time with you. This person is basically making it to the point where it's like, you may don't love me yet, but I'm going to make you love me. All right, that's the energy they give you. I'm going, and the things that they are doing, you can't even lie, Sagittarius. You cannot lie about this. The things that they are doing are some of the most sweetest things that you have ever had happen in a relationship, or a forthcoming relationship, a person. It's just some of the sweetest shit, and you can't deny it. Some people done tried it. They done failed epically, but this one right here in particular, they on to something, and you know they on to something. So you've been having dreams about it and all. Been having dreams about it. That's how real it is. You've been having dreams about it. You've been having dreams about this person. Waking up furiously mad. Because you're like, I got this. Let me put it to you like this. If you having dreams about somebody and you with somebody, God ain't gonna let you have no dreams about somebody and you with somebody. Something gotta be going on. It's time for you to put up your antennas and figure out what's real around here. Because if God is putting dreams in your mind, putting dreams in that person's mind, then, hey, I wouldn't run from God. You could have dreams about being in a car, dreams of a car, this person driving a car, something with cars you're dreaming about. I don't know if this person, but this is who it's coming to. You recently had a dream about a car, maybe a dream car or something like that. Yeah. You, then we talking to you. This person has been writing notes, poems, truth. All truth, what they've been saying and stuff. No fairy tale shit, just some real truthful shit. I don't know who this is going out to, Sagittarius, but hey, seems like somebody a soldier of love around here. And just think about it. Angel number 665 came up. You're looking at this like this is like horrible. But in reality, changes currently taking place will bring good in every way. So how can you go wrong with that? Changes taking place will bring good in every way, Sagittarius. You got me? So just enjoy the ride, okay? Don't question it too much, you know what I'm saying? But just sit back and just marinate on it a little bit, all right? The thought of it, okay? Okay, so one of my songs, Tupac, fucking with the wrong one. Fucking with the wrong, not the wrong one. I'm sorry, the wrong nigga, Tupac. One of the songs, fucking with the wrong nigga. So this could be the person you talking to or messing with. Or this could be your other person trying to tell you that. When you take it how it resonates, hell, it could be both. Because from what the reading is telling me, it could really be both. And this person coming in is really a soulmate for you. And you don't even realize it, or you realize it, and you're running from it, you scared, you nervous. Ain't no time to be scared now. Hey, what Biscuit said off of life, don't be scared. Don't be scared. Because you deserve it. You know you deserve it. You deserve everything this person is giving to you. Because you know what? This person is giving you the best that they got. Anita Baker, you might want to listen to this song. I love that song. Giving you the best that I got. And you know it. This person, when this person comes up in the room, because it done came up. This person has came up in the room with you and your peoples and stuff. When this person come up in the room, you want to look like this, right? But in reality, you over here looking like this. Talking about, I don't know what y'all talking about. And that's you all day. But then when you go home or you ride in your car or walking or whatever, that person crosses your mind. And that right there should let you know something. That intuition should let you know something right there. That person's in the back of your mind like that. Like I say, you might have a situation or whatever the case may be. Tell the truth. Because this person, they not in it for the short haul. This person wants to be your friend. This person wants to. It seems like you're a very smart, intelligent person, Sagittarius. This person wants to learn from you. This person wants to soak up knowledge from you. This person wants to be your other half, if that makes any sense. This person wants to be your Tommy to your madam. Y'all ever seen the show King? It's kind of a graphic show, but Kings of Queens or Queens of the Queens, the Queens Kingsmen or something like that. Look it up. Just make sure ain't no kids around, cause it's one of those type of shows. But it's really a good show. And pretty much Tommy, he was not in a legitimate relationship with Madam, but at the same time, their relationship was unlike any other. Cause I mean, it's just the lengths that they would go to for one another. It the love speaks for itself, if that makes any sense. And this is pretty much what we're getting right here. We getting straight, about this love, we getting straight Bruce Lee vibes. Like, this person don't give a damn. This person will drop kick your dad in his throat. Like, this person is seriously like, no. You see what I'm saying? I love her or you kill me. I love him or you kill me. And that's pretty much where this is at. Respectfully. This person wants you a lot. And you could be wanting that person too. If you're having dreams about them, you're wanting them too. And this song is Pastor Troy wanting you. But, I mean, come on now. Let's get it together. This person could be a Taurus. You could be a Taurus. This person could be a Taurus. But this is a Sagittarius reading, which is weird. The person you dating might be a Taurus, that the other person don't want you, that's mistreating you or doing spiteful shit or just an asshole, could be a Taurus. I don't know, just put it in how it fits. Hell, you could be the Taurus and replacing the Sagittarius in the whole story. Like, I don't know, just Taurus came out. I'm trying to fit it in there. I don't know, there's something significant about a Taurus. You could have Taurus placements or something. I'm not too sure. Don't take me for that, I'm not too sure. But, this is a sacred union. This is sacred. My sacred purpose card came out. So this is something special. This is not no everyday love. This is real love right here. What Mary J say, real love. I'm searching for that real love. Oh, let me find that song. Seriously. It's one of those. Just know that. Ain't no games. Ain't no jokes being played. This is just real deal Holyfield. This is just the, hey, it's that love right there for you. So, I don't know what you scared of. You supposed to be in a union. I understand you've been in a union a long time, but at the same time, things don't work out for a reason. Things are going the way they're going for a reason. And it's not you, Sagittarius. That's the thing. And that's what got this other person so hot and furious about it, because it's not you. It's them. And it's just like they keep trying to doppelganger you and lead you on. And you know something is up. You feel it. You see what I'm saying? And then you got this other person knocking on your door. Girl, dog, homie, y'all better get together. All right. And that's where we at with it. This person knows it ain't gonna get no better than this right here. This person has everything this person's been searching for. And they actually are well in tune together, which is, it's beautiful. You don't run from something that's beautiful, Sagittarius. You don't. Leo, Aries, Taurus, you don't run from something that's beautiful. You just really don't. That is a sacred purpose union right there. It's something that is meant to happen. Regardless how anybody feels, it's going to happen over time, whatever. It's bound to happen because it's sacred. Okay, and we got Set and Hathor here. And it's crazy because these two cards are actually supposed to come together as one. So you're actually supposed to pull them together in the deck. Like, they are supposed to come out together like this. And this is the first time that this has happened to me. So, that lets me know one thing. Somebody is afraid to take those steps. But at the same time, you got Hathor here with the medicine chalice, bringing healing to all of it. So, no, this is supposed to happen. And Sagittarius, as soon as you realize that this is supposed to happen and stop second guessing it, you're going to be happy you did. And that's it for Sagittarius, y'all. Soldiers of love out here.